Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to insert a black square symbol in MS Word. Firstly, double click on insert. Now click on symbols, again click on symbol, now click on more symbols. Now font select this one, subset select this one. Now character code is 25A0. 25A0. Now click on insert. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share, comment this video work for you or not. Please subscribe my channel for latest update.